everyone. I'm painting and glazing some more trinkets, so I wanted to share this with you.